Hey, what's up? It's Justin Lacey from HorribleNight.com, back for another Game Curious video. The game of choice this time is The Signal from Tölva. This is from Big Robot Limited, which I'm actually familiar with their last game, Sir, You Are Being Hunted. I played that kind of during its early access or beta phase. I can't remember which it was, but the game stuck with me. It had a certain atmosphere that I didn't get from a lot of first-person games. And I didn't actually know they were working on another game. I thought they were still adding things to that. So I was surprised when Aaron from our site showed me a trailer for this game. I couldn't help but notice when I watched the trailer that something seemed familiar. And then when I kind of looped back on it and saw who the developer was, everything made a lot more sense. And I was a lot more interested in the game, too. But that's not to say the trailer didn't sell me either, because the world in this game looks really interesting as far as taking part on in a strange world where there are warring factions of robots and how you can interact with them and maybe potentially, I guess, get them to work for you or work against each other. So I'm not really sure how the gameplay is even going to go down with this, but that was enough for me to pull the trigger. So let's get into The Signal from Tölva. Okay. So we're arriving at Tölva. What is that glowing there? That looks smaller than a sun, but. Information broker, local group node. So am I a robot? Is my first question. That doesn't sound like English. But I'm fortunate, apparently. Source of the signal. Secure world. Electromagnetic footprints. Alright, so we're gonna be looking for ancient tech a bit. Okay, so I'm examining stuff, looking for the real signal. Hijacking a surveyor for you to control remotely. Okay. Gotcha. So we can respawn if we die. So yeah, I wonder if it'll be structured like, Sir, You're Being Hunted. Like if it's just a randomly generated world that'll change every time, or if it's more of a continuing adventure. Zealot. Forget. Patching in the tree. Okay. This looks like there's outside enemies as well as whatever's on this planet. I'm not impressed by this planet so far. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh, because. Okay. Establish connection to the... Okay, I'll give you a break. I was ready to, like pilot down to the planet. You say that, Tölva, like it's a... There's another planet available. Okay, we got a shift. What's going on here? Alright, got some waypoints, got some stuff. F1 to open hints window. I have my magnified vision equipped. Okay, switch it to... Oh, wait. Do we have a... Little pistol. Holy crap. Does it tell me what those are? Close assault rifle. Rail accelerator. Got a freaking rail gun. Magnified vision. How do you do that? What are you looking at? Oh, look at you too. I'm figuring stuff out. Calm down. And default sidearm. Always have this weapon regardless of loadout. Plus assault rifle, short bursts. Alright, well, let's just keep the sidearm out for now. Right? What the hell is that button? Womp! Alright. Select target for data capture. Oh, alright. We are a surveyor, so let's just survey shit. Like this. Illuminator prong. We've found it! Game over, man. Oh, What is it? It's glowing. Oh. Grab it. Oh. I'll play patty cake. What are you pushing it down? Can we, if we, are we, we're technically raising the roof right now, right? What do you want me to do with that? Okay, like it's, it seems like I could pick it up. How do I pick it up? All right, we'll come back to that shit.
Tell me how to pick stuff up, though.
Dun, da, 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 da. Dog man, scan everything. Okay. We don't seem to have a stamina, so I can run. What are you? Unmarked drone. He's neutral. That is that a plant or a dude? Oh, those look like legs. I like the how he kind of runs side to side like that. I kind of already have a sense of what he looks like. Oh my god, hey, what's going on? Let's just go here. Surveyor ahead, you're controlling a similar chassis, so surveyors will remain neutral towards you. Don't attack them.
Well, I mean, we have a rail gun.
Let's start this off right. You. Oh, wait, hold on. It's getting closer, apparently, because we can't zoom in. What up, neuter? It didn't wasn't fake. Dude, you alright?
Hi. Hello.
Whoa, that was a little bit more effective. Pick up his parts. Why didn't I want to attack him? What happened? He said no, so I said yes. Okay. But I didn't shoot the drones. I shot the other surveyor. Okay. Yeah, we'll just go to the waypoint. What? Oh, I got there. I thought I misread the numbers. That was a lot closer. Like, you reach the first waypoint, place your own waypoint, use the map. Important sites. Capture bunkers to access facilities. Increase survey patrols. May acquire a new robot. Okay. All right. We're here. We're going. Okay. Now let's go get another robot. Tab to view the data library. Well, we set the waypoint. It's a couple clicks away. Uh-huh. All right. Wait, what was my... How do I get back there? I have to go to the map and then go out here? Weird. But I've got 70 battery. Oh. Huh. All right, let's roll. Kind of very Borderlands like feel to the planet, I guess. Not anything else in the presentation, but nobody's around. Look at this. They're foliage. Got a interesting dial. F to gather material samples. Okay. Well, let's. What are we looking at here? Unknown machine. Okay.
F. Now I need to go all the way back there, but
we're not gonna do that.
F. I was hitting E. E is this.
Oh my gosh, I'm totally high-fiving other robots. What are we picking up here? Wait, I got that. What are you? And then how do I get to my inventory? What is? I don't like that I have to zoom to do it. No data available. What are you? Well, I can't jump. You're purple. That seems important. We're already getting perps. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. All right. Not the best scanning interface. But kind of quiet out here. Kind of quiet. Let's just keep moving quickly then. Maybe it'll ramp up here. Resources plus 10. So I'm just like, okay, it's just giving me like generic resources like their money. Well, I'm not scanning that shit. Yeah, I think there'll be plenty of time to explore or I would be going to the corners. Cute. Your drone chassis can see multiple spectra. How do I... Okay. I would like to do that. How do I do that? Yeah, uh-huh. Switch to weapon, hold down. Alright. So I can do that, but how do I do that? I guess we're gonna look into the controls here. Turn left. Interact. Scan mode is G. We got some a torch and some binoculars. Got to reload. You gotta, okay. Oh, that's my melee attack, is that little push. Whoa! There we go. What in the hell? What mode is this? It's not like a night vision. Okay. Okay, we're gonna keep that on, even though I might be making it. Oh. I was that close for it to tell me what to do. Whoa! Alright. There we go. I like that scanning interface. Initial calibrate. Alright. Now what? Now what do you want me to do? Okay. We turn that off for me. Enter your scan data at bunkers. Wait. Okay. So I can just hit F to do that. Okay. Tell me what it is, though. Alright. Oh, I thought that was... there's our bunker. Alright. Under surveyor control. That doesn't... Oh, that surveyor's in control. It's F to hijack drone at this location. Can do. Got my waypoints. Well, that was weird. I'm all backwards. There we go. Are you something I can pick up? Can't scan you. Can I scan you in this mode? I would rather scan in this mode. There's nothing else here, is there? I have a feeling I can scan this stuff from a much further distance. Maybe I'll like it more if I do that. Alright, nothing. What's up there? Huh. It does have, like, that looks like it's got a little bit of a... Yeah, a little bit of an outline. It's kind of got some... Little Borderlands graphics there. Not a bad thing. I like stylized graphics over ultra-realistic if you can't pull off ultra-realistic. This game should age well then. Okay. What's over here? You can use map. Yeah, I know that. But... Oh shit! Now we're talking. Oh, and we're... Nope, that's not. I didn't scan it. Okay. Guess it doesn't matter. So that's gonna help me find that shit. Alright. I like that I'm gonna take control of different robots. For some reason I assumed I was gonna be that's cool. Like a human or some sort of person in a world full of androids and negotiating with them and that kind of thing. I thought I would be different than all of them rather than taking over the consciousness of a robot. All right. We got a ways to go. Let's keep going. Ally base up ahead. You can register your scan results. Okay. Pick up new equipment. So, still going through the basics here, which is fine. Sorry, as I calm down a turret, don't be alarmed. This one won't harm you, others might. Don't be alarmed, huh? Thanks for saying something. You're a mean looking turret. What up? Oh, now we're starting to run into stuff. That's cool looking. Okay. Now we got other surveyors. Friendly. There you go. There's a scan. Nice. I like the end of line. How's it going, dude? Can we... Hey. Oh, it marked him. Orc. They got weapons and shit. I wonder if that dude ever dropped anything. What? How can I scan stuff? Should I scan that? I have no idea what you're saying. What up? Oh, that was a new one. I like that it's keeping track of that, though. Currently targeting nothing. What do we got? What those look like? Pulse, never mind. They look like weapons. Everybody's getting scanned here. He's guarding the area. That could be fun. Fun. Be useful. Alright, we're just gonna run up here. Would you close Hint's window? Oh, I didn't even... Oh, well. Okay. What did I get? A car bald? Oh, all right. That's a lot of stuff. Primary weapons. We got, and that's what I just won. Click to buy for. I thought I got one for free. Candidate module. Basic disruption. Oh, okay, these are the assault rifles. I've got. It wants me to buy for 200. I've got 215. Basic heavy pulse disruption rifle, standard iron sights. Okay, so I like that assault rifle. So do I really want to replace the? No, I'm good. I don't need to buy that. That looks like a shotgun though. Yeah, it does more damage. So let's just buy something to buy some. No, never mind. Let's see what else we can. Burp. Wow, that's a nice air sound. What the hell? Ignition field. Localize. Okay. Oh, that's like a... That's an... It's like an AoE attack, man. It says that in the... Okay. Right, I'm gonna hold on to my money. Good to know. You map admissions. All right. What's that? Spawn beacon. Liberate the beacon to access new remote host hijack location. We've got to scan that. So this looks like I'm limited to this area, but can... What else is going on here? Whoa. Ambush location. Go seek out these signals. Got it. Mark them off our list. Okay. I wonder how much it opens up as you get a little bit into it. And then we've got that. Mission report's good. Bandwidth is good. Logged in the star mark. Everything's going well. Couldn't go better. Current status. Drone unique ID. Yeah. Select function. All right, I think that saved it. Reload, I can't tell what that actually changed. Does it just take time? What's it taking the energy out of? All right. Well, we got that. We'll mark that and keep on going. Pretty straightforward so far. But I have a feeling now we're going to start to run into some resistance. Maybe immediately? I really like the setting. This is cool. I like this robot world. I don't have anything right now stands out in my library of something that really compares to that. I like the... What the hell? Those are creepy. Those legs. Well, I think they're more like flying rays, but they look like human legs that were just flapping in the breeze. Swap your... Yep, got that. Activate your defense shield with mouse button 3. I don't think I have one of those. Set off a blast effect with V in a tight spot. Melee attack with E. That's what that was. God, that's almost mech-like to me. Hostiles ahead. All right, here we go. What are you doing, buddy? What is that? Surveyor marker. Huh? Defeat guards to neutralize enemy lander. So are those guys jerks?
Get him! Scan him!
I don't feel like I'm very... I mean, I'm still just a surveyor. Right? Uh-huh. Alright, those look like... I don't know why those are... Subject is a bandit. So we're gonna have different class of robot. They're shooting the dude! Buddy dude! Oh, damn! Oh! Okay, yeah. So we're gonna have to work together with some of these robots. So you just... Oh, this isn't good. This isn't good. Oh, I'm a really good shot. Oh, gun sounds sound great, though. I like these noises a lot. Yeah! What is that? Oh, wait. Boosh! You can quote me on that. Is that it? They could see me from a much further distance than I expected.
I think that was it.
That's probably a good little opening battle introduction for this. I mean, it's easing me along, which is fine. What we got here? Crouch. Get in there. I wonder what happened to my boy. He died, man. I feel like I should be able to pick up, like, robot parts or something. It's all resources. Okay. I have no idea what those things in the bottom right are. Those little signals, but... Okay. Where are we on the map here? I was gonna say, we weren't to the thing. And I totally forgot about the damn shield. I have no idea how to heal myself either. You're neutral, right? I don't know what you're scanning, but okay. Yeah, we're gonna get another... Yeah, I have no idea what their range is. Yeah, really digging the sound design of this so far too. I could get into this. I don't know how big. I actually don't know how big I want... Oh, shit. Okay, so that's at least recharging. I don't know how big I want this game to be. Selfishly, I don't want it to be too big because of the games I've been playing, but... I don't know, I could get lost in here for a bit. As long as it remains interesting. What the hell is that? It's OP marker. Let's get that railgun out. What's up here? I almost forgot to reload. I think that little middle thing in the bottom right there. Yeah, it's detecting resources. Reload this railgun. Which had more trouble taking down that surveyor than the actual enemy. Okay, we got another dude down there. So we got four of them. Doing some marking. Alright, let's see what the range on this thing is. That's not a very steady shot there, guy, but... Uh-oh. How many of... Oh, shit! Here they all come. Man! Yeah? Why'd they all go that way? Oh, shit! The spray on that assault rifle is not good. We're out of shield? Not a very good sh- There we go. How are we doing? We're getting our shield back. What do you got? I'm gonna loop back around. Where'd the other corpse go? Okay. I don't like my health situation. I don't know what's gonna heal that. I don't see anybody else, so it's just this dude. Oh, nice! Is that my boy? Is there another one? Can I help you out? Boosh! Really good shot there, guy. Ha! Damn, how many of these are there? Fudge! Is that... Oh! Get him! I can't get him! Help me! I didn't scan him, so I don't know where he is. Thank God, he's got an alarm. Choo-choo. I don't know what that noise was. Sorry, I'm getting a little excited. Oh, he turned. That was a good on-the-run shot. How are we doing on health? We're not doing on health. This is what we're... Nice shooting. Look at him. He's fist pumping. Yeah, all right. If these, depending on how much personality these robots have, that'll go a long way. That was a bigger fight than I thought. I don't know where those dudes came from. And now they're just going back about their business. So is this? All right, this is where we were going. Huh. Is that it? Like... I mean, we're here, but what does that even mean? Hijack drone at this location, okay. I mean, I hit F. I guess that's not the drone? Where's the drone?
Why am I not hijacking the big thing at the location? What am I missing? I mean, maybe he's up here further, but what we got? What do we got? What am I missing here? I don't see anything else. That seems like the thing to do. Oh, can I seriously climb that? Nope. I mean, I'm hitting F. I don't... There's that. I'm holding F. How do I hijack? Boo. I also don't see what the typical drones were, the ones that were flying around earlier. Am I missing? Alright, we'll keep rolling. That's a bummer. What the hell? What is it? Nothing. We got another signal, but I don't see a drone anymore. What the hell's that? Hit F on it. Hit F on it. What were the... So many questions. I mean, are we gonna... I mean... I still wanna hold on to that, but... Like, all the drones are gone! I mean... I don't know what that wildlife's doing. I need some... Fast travel. Something. What? Yeah, okay. Yeah, yeah. Got to the waypoint. What was that noise? You're saying it's up here? I'm trying to figure out where a damn drone is. I don't think that's not a drone. I've seen drones earlier, but now there isn't one where it's telling me to do anything. I wish I knew how to heal. Wish I knew how to heal. Only thing I know to just go to that for now, but nothing there. Okay. We'll keep going to the next signal anyway. The combat was fun when it kicked in. I like the balance of the pacing so far. I like a little bit more first person exploration. What we got? Anybody? Anybody hanging around here? Anybody? Anything? Ugly variant. Bandit dropship. That can't be good. But I bet you got resources.
generic monies. That's it, though? All right. I'm gonna find another drone. They were all over the beginning. Look, I need to be scanning more. Oh, there's a big deal up there. I bet there's some shit that's about to go down here. What we got? Looks like I was being presumptuous. What? Thought I saw something peek. Whoa! Sounds freaking me out, man. Alright, I did see something. Ah. I'm no fool. That's... Okay. Wreckage of a frigate. Take the thing. Yep. Take another one. Too much interference. Okay. I want to know why there wasn't a drone for me to hijack after it. That's bothering me. I'm sure this will go well, though. Okay. What do we got? What do we got? Anybody home? Anybody? I thought we were gonna fade to cutscene. Getting the good stuff. How do we get up there? Doesn't seem like there's dudes around. They're gonna just surprise me. What is that? What the hell? That's weird. Okay, wasn't paying attention, now I'm lost. Yeah. Okay. Another one of those. This seems like where I was, except found more stuff. Was I supposed to pick that up? What is going on? I'm getting resources, but maybe that's the whole point. That is freaking me out, man. I'm trying to scan it, but nothing's happening. I went up there. What happened here? This is the only way I can see. It's like looping me around, right? What happened, buddy? What do we got? It's gotta be looping. That ran out. Well, we're not going through there. It's like I'm trapped. It took me too long to figure out that that's what that was doing, but... Why is it? It definitely... Dude! That's just gonna spit me back out here. What the hell do you want me to do? I think am I not going down as much? Because that'll just spit me back out. So, it spits me back around there. Go back. I mean, this would have been the actual exit at some point. We can't go in there. Is this just where I die? Do I just become that guy? There's that. That's different. I mean... Okay. You gonna let me scan this? Nope, nothing to scan. That's that hallway, and that'll just loop around here. I don't understand those doors. Okay, and then there's this one. Ba 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 ba. Hey, we made it upstairs? How did that even ramp? I wasn't even noticing that ramping up. Alright. I think that's just messing with my head. I don't think that's actually doing anything. Nope, that's definitely doing something. Because that is... Alright. Don't go through those. I mean... It took me so long to get up there. Now what? When you remember your robot, when you hear your metal feet hit the ground. Oh, good. We made it. Is your scan mode able to pinpoint the emanations? There it is. The signal. What the hell, man? I don't understand those. Hey, back out. There you go. I got caught on the geometry there.
The signal.
Interference. You don't have to walk back to the bunker from here. You can simply hijack a new chassis via your map screen. Okay. Oh, okay. That's... Damn it. I thought it was telling me to hijack on around that waypoint, but it's saying that I can just use that to freaking teleport. Okay. Okay, so then we can use that as a fast travel point. There we go. All right. I'm glad we stuck with that to figure out some of the basics there. Oh, and we got a unique... Okay. I wonder how my stuff works, but now I've got full health. See, I was going to hijack one of those drones. Isn't that what it said it was? It's a drone. Okay. I'm just reading too much into things. So that wasn't as action-packed as I expected to start, but by the end, once I got through everything, I enjoyed my time in Signal from Tölva. It's a unique world to play in so far. I guess I like the potential of interacting with the different robots. And when basically the turning point for me was when the combat started in that second scenario, and the other robots came to my rescue and realized that I had some allies. It doesn't look like it's going to be so much pitting different factions or robots against each other, but it's more of working with the ones that are already on your side versus the bad ones or the enemy ones. But that combat played out pretty well, and you know, if that's just kind of the beginning with the lowest level robots, I think there's a lot of potential there. So I'm really curious to see the different types of robots and the different combat scenarios that evolve from there. But in the same time, just kind of see where the mystery goes with
discovering what's actually going on the planet, the signals that you're exploring. And it was a little slow going at first. The world's a little bit sparse outside of just robots and very, you know, limited wildlife. But I kind of like how isolated it feels at the same time. So it's everything around it that builds the atmosphere, as far as like I noticed just the little touches with the music and the gun sounds and the robot noises are perfect. So that was keeping me entertained as well. So there's a lot of promise here. I need to play more to see how deep it goes and what the variety is. But yeah, I was kind of turned off when I got a little bit stuck there towards the end. But then when I had the breakthrough, I started to see the pieces come together. So I'll be playing more of a Signal from Tölva. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll be back with another game and another Game Curious real soon. Thanks, everybody.